So it doesn't look like we've caught anything. Stone looks like it was weighing it. So we just meandered our way down the stream. We're here at the river, aren't we, Dan?
Yeah.
Dan's going to go down in a second to check his hard work yesterday, see if that's paid off, to see if we caught any fish.
Yeah. Yeah, things are starting to take longer to do because of our lack of energy. Things are taking much longer than they would have done in the first few days. But yeah, we're going to have a check, see what's happening there. We're not kind of hopeful of anything happening. Bring your hopes up, but you never know. But to be able to survive this whole thing, we don't need fish.
It'd be nice to have some
food. To have it, but we know we don't need it.
Be tangled up. So, just a grab it.
Pardon?
Keep it tangled. Go into the water.
Yep.
Go off my.
Yep.
Can you help with that? Just a safety, please. Cheers. Yeah, so basically it seems like it could be tangled up somewhere and I don't want to break the wire, so I'm going to go out and see what I can see.
Yep.
Looking good.
No.
The stone is weighing it down like I'm pulling. I'm scared the wire will break.
Did it snap? No.
No bait on there. See nothing. Yeah, the stone must have got caught somewhere.
Yeah. Do you want me to stop recording for a minute? So it doesn't look like we've caught anything. Stone looks like it was weighing it. And then your tripod's just falling over. So we haven't caught anything. It looks like the stone was weighing the line down, and all the bait's gone. So as we expected, it's not looking too good. What's your thoughts, Dan?
I'm not sure if I have it in me to keep on trying.
No, we've exhausted a lot of energy just getting down here, haven't we?
Yeah. Like the amount of energy it takes to be able to do this.
Yeah.
One main thing we need to do is save our energy for our exit.
Yeah.
This is a long old trek.
Yeah. Every day, if we keep coming down, then there's nothing here, man. We don't even know if there's any fish in it.
As you said the other day, we haven't seen any kind of birds around here, any crane birds. Haven't seen any life.
No.
There will be life inside it.
Yeah.
But I haven't seen any life. On the surface anywhere.
It's two guys with a makeshift rod as well, yeah? Trying to compete against people that are out there with big fishing boats. No. We're not going to have a chance, are we?
Choices.
Yeah.
So we've got 7 sleeps left. Okay.
Yeah.
Do we come down here every day and try to catch something using safety pins?
Yeah.
Isn't a method which is particularly successful.
Yeah.
Or do we conserve our energy?
I reckon we conserve our energy, man. It's taking me a lot of energy just to get down it.
What, you struggled to kind of even?
It's
been really hard to get down it.
Yeah, I mean, like, just to get down it.
Yeah.
Then to, I don't know. It's more you, mate, because you're the one that knows how to set up the line.
Yeah, I can set up the line, but obviously I've never been fishing before in my life.
Yeah. I reckon we just stick to just eating bugs.
Yeah.
You know, look how many worms you found.
Exactly. The false hope isn't too fun as well.
No.
And all this moving down the kind of stream.
Yeah.
As I said, it's tiring you out and it's gonna sap our energy.
Yeah. problem is, yeah, we may catch a fish, but if you're not here at the right time, yeah, because
it's going to get free so easy because it's a safety pin.
It's going to get free, or a bigger fish is going to come along and just eat it.
Like a safety pin, it's like a safety pin. You can use it, but you've got to be there to be able to catch it, to be able to put it out of the water. A safety pin, a fish will just get off so easy.
Yeah.
Like even a worm can get off a safety pin.
Yeah. I think we head back, mate.
Yeah.
I don't know what you think. It sounds like you're in the same frame of mind as I am.
Yeah, like, it'd be different if this was at the start of the challenge.
Yeah.
And we were finding it super, super hard. And we needed this, like, massive protein.
Yeah.
But with 7 nights left.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Let's focus on getting a little fire going to boost morale tomorrow.
We can cook up a few worms.
Yeah.
And yeah, guys, we've like coming down here every day takes a long time and the preparation takes a while.
Yeah. I think about how much energy we needed to just muster up just to move.
Yeah. Blacking out more and more.
Yeah. Okay, dude. Right.
Give me a second, I want to sit down if I is it, don't worry.
I'm just going to turn this off now, yeah?
I'll leave it on.
Okay.
Still footage, isn't it?
Yeah.
Problem without proper fishing hooks, like even if one, if it, like it looks like realistically something ate the bait, because I put that on there in a way that it couldn't get off. I did it in a proper way.
Yeah.
And with all of them going off, something ate the bait, but it also got away. It's too easy to get away from this. But it's just safety pins. There's no barbed hook element to it. It's not even a normal hook, so that can't help.
Yeah.
It would have been nice to catch fish, but in terms of what we're out here to prove, then two normal people, emulate what they see, like emulate the kind of conditions that you see in kind of survival TV shows, and can they survive it? It looks like we can.
So we haven't caught anything. It looks like the stone was weighing the line down, and all the bait's gone. So as we expected, it's not looking too good. So we just meandered our way down the stream. We're here at the river, aren't we, Dan?
Yeah.
Dan's going to go down in a second to check his hard work yesterday, see if that's paid off, to see if we caught any fish.
Yeah, things are starting to take longer to do because of our lack of energy. Things are taking much, much longer than they would have done in the first few days. But yeah, we're going to have a check, see what's happening there. We're not kind of hopeful of anything happening. I think it hopes up, but you never know. But to be able to survive this whole thing, we don't need fish.
It'd be nice to have
it. To have it, but we know we don't need it.
Yeah.
So, I'm going to set my camera down.